One of the amazing things about starting a YouTube channel is meeting new people and making my friends happy while they watch me. I found YouTube as an entertainment medium to educate and put smiles on people's faces. Join me as I take you behind the scenes of my 1-year journey on YouTube and what I plan on achieving in the nearest future. And do not forget to subscribe, like, and share.
Welcome to Gura. Okay, this is Mr. Danjuma. Okay. Hello, guys. This is Mr. Danjuma, and sorry, lost it again.
Welcome to Gura Falls.
Then we'll not say whoa.
Welcome to Gura Falls.
My plan for my channel is to bring everyone who joins the family on the journey to explore the world and what makes every single person and place and culture unique. I have discovered here in this beautiful world, you can be the richest person on earth, but the most important thing about being rich is putting a smile or educating someone. This is the way in putting a smile on your faces, and please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. On this video, I'm going to be adding scenes that we're very skeptical to add to the final cut. This is because of various traditional and religious belief. We want to make sure we don't violate any of these laws, but these scenes are being added to make you understand the in-depth of most of our trips.
So when you just done there, if you have found them, just keep them there. So these are some of the
Hey, where's the final stage, bros? Where are we now going to follow?
My journey as a YouTuber has shown me growth and development personally. I started very timid and shy to talk to the camera.
Hey guys,
cut. Start from the beginning. 3, 2. Calm down now.
Guys, behind me is where the Dambe fight starts. Just at the side of this. Okay, let's start again.
It's something I have never done before, but I kept my mind determined to do it. Now I get a lot of great review about my voiceover, the way I deliver my lines too. The growth of my channel and video is something encouraging to me to strive more. It's not been easy, but there's no going back from here.
You asked for my video.
Well, I like the place. It's chill, calm, and it's cold. So I like the vibe. Everyone is happy. People are,
So when you did it, what happened now?
It felt so good.
Okay.
Very, very good.
You felt like falling down, right?
Yes.
Can you see as much
as
you
want? I'm telling you. Yeah.
As much as I believe that family and friends are part of the discouragement that comes with when someone wants to start something new, but I will have to tell you this, my motivation are also my family and my friends. Immediately my video is out, I start receiving texts and calls on how beautiful the video was and also how to improve on my next video. And this is why I always thank every one of you that have brought me to this stage in my life. Thank you, my family. Thank you, guys.
Hi, my name is Maureen. I'm making a video of you, so just know you're going to blow up. I know you're feeling sad that you've been in this water for like a really long time, but like, you're going to have fans.
She's going to make you a celebrity.
Exactly. So this is Nathaniel, and this is Musa.
Oh, you are already naming them.
I beg, what did they
Nathaniel,
say?
Nathaniel, Musa, not Crocodile.
For staying here now, maybe there's a rule that don't talk here because the thing can just fly out. And they look so hungry. Are you hungry?
The future person. Out of hunger.
You'll be walking around with confidence and then
sneak.
I swear, something just come and attack you from God knows where.
The next step for me will be growing my YouTube community and exploring ways by which I can be able to spread the knowledge of the beautiful places around Africa and in the world. As a YouTuber, here's a challenge I faced too. We had a vlog shoot in Nigeria's biggest slum city in Lagos State. Here are some of the clips, and it was very exciting, experiencing seeing how people live and coexist here. But we had shortage of clips and some of our files were missing because we shot on a phone and the clips were mishandled. I'm finally happy to reveal this on this vlog because it gives me fulfillment that every experience is a lesson for me to be better.
You won't move good as inside with your water. If you drop there,
that's all. I will sweat inside water.
I mean,
where you want to sweat?
Tissue.
Drop there, wait till I tell you.
Expenditure as a travel creator. It takes a lot of money to get a content come to life. And I was never informed of the disappointment that might come when traveling, which includes not being allowed to shoot in some specific places due to the establishment's wants value from what is being done in its environment. And as a beginner, I do not have enough subscribers to advertise for free. So the only option is to shoot by paying them, which I end up snubbing many locations I have gone to. I can boldly say I found people with different characters and beliefs, but the most amazing thing in exploring Nigeria was that I discovered how happy we are as a nation, filled with hope in every situation we found ourselves. Some of the challenges of starting a YouTube as a beginner was the expectation of growing in a short period of time, but it was never easy. I made a lot of mistakes in trying to present my content to you guys, and it has also brought my understanding to the fact that we need to be intentional about what we want to achieve. I know my next step as a YouTuber will be challenging myself to be more and generate new grounds for revenue to keep pushing YouTube because it defines me and it's what I love. I hope you enjoy this experience. I know from here on, we will reach out to a larger community with our vlogs.